And the Grammy goes to Gary Clark Jr. Please come home.
I have no idea what to say. This is amazing.
Do you know who is killing it? Gary Clark Jr.
The mind space that I always get in is just let it go. Give it up now. Don't let me
down. Michael Jackson, Stevie Wonder, the Ramones, Nirvana, Howlin' Wolf, Jimi Hendrix, Tupac, Snoop Dogg. I just listen to everything. Yeah. Travis kind of took my picture, but nobody smiled. They told me I was gonna be here for a pretty long while.
He can count Alicia Keys, Eric Clapton, and Jay-Z among his biggest fans.
Gary Clark Jr.
Gary Clark Jr.
Gary Clark Jr.
Gary Clark Jr.
Part of the Kennedy Center tribute to Buddy Guy, yeah. And oh my God.
I'm gonna send you back to your mama, darling. Lord, I'm going back to my family too.
Kind of major.
When I was growing up in the blues scene, I loved music and whatever made sound.
Where do you want to see all this go?
Living my dream, really. Trying not to wake up.
Walking down the street, you might run across a smiling face, but they'll stab you in the back as soon as you turn and
walk away.
I'll play one song, it'll be nice and mellow and sweet.
Please come home, girl.
I can't go on like this, knowing that I'm just getting by.
Then I'll crank the volume up to 11. Able to go out there and express yourself and do something that you love and get some love back. It makes me feel good when folks start digging in.